Welcome to 叶家 Silicone. Today, I will tell you this trend on silicone will dominate 2022. Speaking of silicone products, you may know silicone is widely used in industries like electronics, beauty, medical, maternal, and child. Well, do you know it's also getting popular in automotive ADB headlights? Comparing with plastic lenses, without coating, the light transmittance reaches to 94%, and the temperature resistance is from -40 to 115 Celsius degrees. After 3,000 hours double 85 test, the silicone lens is no changing. The silicone lens has better light transmittance and dispersibility, and stronger weather resistance. It's also flame resistance. 叶家 Silicone is very maturing, producing LAM and LSR overmolding silicone lenses for LED lighting. Welcome to contact us for technology discussion.